George doesn't even know where George is.
Excuse me. That's Charlie Carter talking to you. And what he's saying is mostly true. I mean, if I didn't know where George was when we were married, I sure don't know where he is now. But I will tell you one thing, though. Even though I just couldn't live with George, he still is the greatest singer in country music today. There's a song I wrote. Some of you may have heard it. It may not seem right to be singing it now, but I still do believe in it. At least I believe it's the way it should be.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times, and he'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. Are cold and lonely.